Hey guys, today I wanted to use my Naked 3 palette, so I came up with a smoky eye that I think you might enjoy. I already applied my face makeup and primed my lids. First, I'm taking the shade Mugshot and placing that all over my lids with my Sephora Flat Shadow Brush. Next, I'm taking the shade Limit and applying that in my crease with my e.l.f. blending brush to deepen my crease and add a little dimension. Then with the shade Blackheart and the same e.l.f. brush, I'm going to apply that shade to my outer corner of my eyelid, as well as finally blending everything out with my Coastal Scents Fluffy Blending Brush. After, I'm going back in the shade Mugshot to apply more to my eyelids where some may have been blended away. Next, I'm grabbing the shade Trick and using the other side of my flat shadow brush and just applying that to the center of my eyelids, followed by the eyeshadow Strange in my inner corners and brow bone. Now I'm gonna apply my mascara and eyeliner really quick. So after my eyeliner and mascara are done, I'm taking the shade Mugshot one more time and applying it to my lower lash lines as well with the color Blackheart. For blush, I used my Benefit Rockateur blush and applied that to my cheeks. For lips, I'm taking my Lancome lip liner and my MAC lipstick in Twig. So that's the completed look. I hope you enjoyed. Please subscribe and like down below, and thanks for watching.